So good morning friends, welcome to PD classes. Today a very important session for all those who want to make their career in CA profession. Commerce background student is having this interview. I hope all the questions are related to commerce background and definitely benefit to those who are making their careers in management as CA or for MBA in finance. All those students will definitely get benefited from these videos. I hope students you are enjoying our both channels, PD classes and interview guide. So we have a candidate here. First of all, we welcome you. And before we ask all the questions, I want to interact with you, Kanika. So Kanika is here. She will be participating in this interview session. First of all, we want a short introduction of yours. Please introduce yourself.
My name is Anubhav Garg from Srigunganagar, Rajasthan. I am a student of commerce and pursuing first year of college.
CA, which part you are going with?
I am going with CA Foundation.
Can you tell me what do you mean by this CA?
CA, popularly known as Chartered Accountant, is known as a professional course. And by becoming CA, we can do taxation, audit, managing the books of account.
Okay. Today I have lot many questions for you and they are not very tough as per your level, that is your foundation only. Okay. And I'll give Kanika also lot many chances to ask questions. So my first question to you is, what do you mean by the word NPO?
Sure, sir. NPO is not for profit organization. It is managed by non-profit organization bodies. It is not done for profit motive. It is done to serve people and poor people education so that they can get benefit at least cost.
Okay. And there is one another word, that is NPA. Have you heard this word?
Sure.
Okay.
NPA is non-performing asset.
Oh, non-performing assets.
Yes,
the people, those who are not paying their loans back,
yes,
for 90 days,
yes,
then they are considered as NPA, and there is one particular act which imposes on them is SARFAESI Act. Chaliye, my next question to you is, it's a very simple question. Can you tell me what do you mean by the word goodwill?
Goodwill, sure sir.
Yes.
Goodwill is when one business is set up for 10 years and the brand value it has created in 10 years,
okay,
in terms of money, in terms of respect, that is called goodwill.
Okay. And can you define the word sole proprietor?
Sure, sir.
Please.
Sole proprietor is a person who manages all books of account himself. He manages profit and loss himself.
Okay. And what is joint Hindu family business?
Sure, sir. Joint Hindu family business, popularly known as Hindu undivided family.
Okay.
The major head of this business is Karta, and the other members known as co-partners who have limited liability, and Karta have unlimited liability.
Okay. You must have read about law also in your foundation course.
Sure.
Which
sir.
Law you have gone?
I have studied business.
Business law?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So can you define Section 2H?
Sure, sir.
Please.
Section 2H of Indian contract can be defined as contract. The agreement enforceable by law is called contract.
Okay. And what is Section 25th?
Sure, sir. Section 25th is about the minor. Minor cannot be admitted unless her father is dead. Her father is going dead in partnership firm.
Okay.
Minor is liable for profit. He is not liable for losses.
Okay. Kanika, have your questions, please.
Yes, sir. Sure, sir. Thank you. So, first of all, I just want to know, tell about yourself. Tell about your family also.
I live in joint family. The major head of my family is grandfather. My father is a businessman and my mother is a housewife. I have two sisters and one brother.
Okay. And next question is, tell about your strength and weakness.
My strength is, I am optimist. I always turn every negative sentence into positive.
Good.
I like to reading book.
Great.
I like to help others.
Very nice.
And what about your weaknesses?
My weakness is stage fright. I have fear to talk with strangers.
Okay. So this is the main purpose you are giving this interview and want to develop your confidence.
Yes, sir.
Okay, tell me, what is sundry assets and liabilities placed? Where they are placed?
Sundry assets and sundry liabilities are placed in trial balance. To tally that debit and credit side.
Okay. Then where sundry assets are placed?
Sure, sir. Sundry assets are placed in debit side of trial balance.
And liability?
Sundry liabilities are placed in the credit side of trial balance.
Okay. See, in your management, in your CA course, Definitely, you are a commerce background student, so you must have studied about management also.
Sure.
So I want to know, what do you mean by this word? What is management?
Sure, sir. Management is the process of getting things done with the aim of achieving goals effectively and efficiently. In this definition, effectively means properly utilization of time, and efficiently means proper utilization of resources.
Very nice. Now, are there any levels also of management?
Sure, sir.
How many levels?
There are 3 levels of management.
Okay.
Top level. In top level, usually there are board of directors, CEO. In middle level, there are sub-department head, branch head. Mostly these people are available in middle level. And in lower level, mostly employees are there.
Very nice. Are there any special principles for management?
Yes, sir. There are 14 principles.
14 principles of fuels.
Yes, sir.
So can you tell me the 14th principle of fuel?
Yes, sir. 14th principle of fuel is Esprit de Corps. The main aim of Esprit de Corps is team spirit among the employees.
Very nice, very nice. Can you define the difference between cash book and petty cash book?
Sure, sir.
Continue.
Cash book is an expenses which comes in debit side when cash comes. And when cash goes out of business, that it comes to credit side. Whereas in petty cash book, the procedure is same, but in petty cash book, the small expenses came and a separate accountant is there to manage these expenses. But in cash book, the all accountant is there and he manages big expenses of firm.
Okay. Kanika, how is his knowledge?
Absolutely great.
Yes, he's having good knowledge. He's only a foundation boy and he's knowing lot many things.
Yes.
Okay, you tell me, what do you mean by the word issue of shares?
Sure, sir. Issue of share is when we issue share in front of public to generate some capital and so that public should subscribe our shares.
Okay. There is one topic in your CA foundation, that is death.
Sure, sir.
So do you know something about it?
Yes.
Please.
Death of a partner is when partners had that in his partnership firm. In death of a partner, partnership firm called executor's account. Executor account is maintained so that to give him his profit which is left in the period of time.
Okay. Define agreement. What does it mean?
Sure, sir. Every promise and every set of promise forming the consideration for each other is called agreement.
Balance sheet kyun banate hain?
Sure, sir. We make balance sheet because we want to know our profit and loss and how much profit we get and what is the loss there in our firm.
Okay. We want you to speak little louder. You are looking as if you are not confident enough. Okay, so speak little loud.
Okay, sir.
What is ledger?
Ledger. Ledger is when we post journal entries from journal to ledger. That process is called posting. Then after we can call it ledger.
And what is trial balance?
Trial balance is after ledger we can post these accounts in trial balance so as to get tallied debit and credit balance.
What is the process of dissolution of funds?
The process of dissolution of firm is firm get dissolved when the liabilities are more and assets are less. When assets are not enough to pay off the liabilities, then we can only option left is to dissolve the firm. There are 3 accounts maintained: realization account, cash or bank account, and partners capital account to close the firm.
Okay. You named just now about management and you told there are certain functions of management like planning, organizing, staffing, directing and control.
Sure.
So can you define few of them?
Yes, sir.
Please.
Planning. Planning is when we plan in a particular manner so that we can achieve success.
Okay.
Organizing, that when we have planned, we organize in such a way that we can easy to find and we can get the process successfully executed.
Okay.
And directing is when one leader tells all the plan to his employees and get that is all employees follow his plans and get the plan executed successfully.
Okay. What are consumer rights?
Sure, sir. Consumer rights are the rights which is availed by consumers.
Okay.
If shopkeeper do any fraud to consumer, then consumer can go to consumer district forum to avail their rights.
Okay. You told me about planning, organizing, directing, but I want to know one more, that is staffing. You know something about it?
Sure,
recruitments.
Sir. Sure, sir.
Please continue.
Staffing is when we select the employee to get into our company's job.
Okay. So can you tell me something about retirement? What does it mean?
Sure, sir. Retirement means when one partner from existing firm gets retired and we have to give his profit sharing ratio in retiring. partner.
Okay. Although you have answered well, what do you say, Kanika?
Yes, he's such a confident person. I think he's capable for CA Foundation.
Yes, yes, he will definitely clear and we give him blessings. Any question, Kanika, you want to ask from him?
Actually, no, sir.
Okay. One more question I want to know is, there's one particular word that is admission.
Yes, sir.
It's a part of commerce only. So yes. Can you define?
Yes, sir.
Please.
Admission of partner means when one partner is admitted in a firm, first of all he have to bring capital and goodwill so that he can be admitted in partnership firm.
Okay. Why you opted CA as your career? What is the reason?
I opted CA as a career because my main interest are in subjects of commerce like account, economics, and I want to know about what is the finance, how to manage finance. That's right.
Okay. This motivates you to be a part of CA, to complete your CA.
Yes, sir.
Very good. You must have studied about stat also in this?
Sure, sir.
So it's not a topic of my concern, so I can ask only a very simple question, that is mean, mode and medium. Can be fine?
Yes, sir.
Please.
Mean is total number of observation divided by number of observation. Median is middlemost frequency in class interval.
Okay.
And mode is most occurring frequency in class interval.
Very nice. Can you tell me the importance of commerce in day-to-day life?
Sure, sir. Importance of commerce is very much, as we should know how to control finance, how to control finance in terms of money.
Okay.
And everywhere finance is required to control.
Right. So this is a very important part, I guess.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Which newspaper you like the most to read?
And the newspaper I like is Dainik Bhaskar.
Dainik Bhaskar. Yes. Not any special, you are a commerce candidate. You must like ET, that is Economic Times. Toy Times of India.
Sure, sir.
But I prefer you should go with ET, that is Economics Times.
Sure,
there is another paper that is the Hindu also.
Yes, sir.
But preference for you is Economic Times, as you are a student of, you love about economics and commerce. You want to know.
Sure, sir.
Okay. So it's the right time to give you best wishes. You have answered well. Okay. So keep it up. My best wishes to you.
Thank you, sir.
Very nice.